to weekly Wreckfest. I'm going to try Bend Speedway, and I'm using the Warwagon. Yep. Actually, I think I just bought this. Okay, gonna work with it. Last first challenge, Class B, Expert, Realistic Damage, blah blah blah. Yes, this is Halloween weekend. And I'm playing a game. Ooh, look at that. Cement blocks. Go sideways a little bit. Ooh, that was a good hit. Oh, don't. Not bad, not bad. Ouch. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh! Impaled. But still drivable. Barely. 5 laps. Well, I think that'd be alright. I don't think I'm gonna win on the first race. I'd love it, but I don't think I'm going to. Ooh, don't. Good. Oh, I forgot how difficult that can be. I'm making up spots, that's a good thing. Whoa! That was a decent one. Or a decent dodge. Everybody kind of spread out, so the carnage is not quite as much as I thought it was going to be. Okay. Nice thing to spin there by the sheriff. Okay, getting pinned to the pack here a little bit. Not too bad. I'm 16 seconds though behind the leader, and it's my 24 second point. Wow. So in other words, he's actually closer to behind me than I am to get behind him. Crap. Oh, so too heavy. Punch a coyote. Sideswipe him. Dead cars everywhere. Yep, Ponycracker won. Okay. Well, impaling myself on that cement block did not do me any good to start with. Okay, well, this isn't as exciting as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a little bit closer. But, you know what? First race, first try, did not get even top 5. Okay, well, retrying. Yes. Get over here off to the side. Yes, I still like my last first challenge. Come on. Okay, well, it took me an extra couple seconds. I wanted to keep rolling there. Look at all those cars. Just bouncing off each other. Oh! Oh! Not bad, not bad. This thing is not a turn. That was a good return shot. Got a piece of it on my hood, yeah. Well, not too bad. Made it through the first lap without too much issues. Whoa-wee! That was not a bad ride. Kinda wish I had nitrous, though. But, not bad. Yeah, I'd rather have some crossovers. So, man, I'm trying to think if I want to keep doing this one. I think I will just go for the win. Don't clip that. Oh, because otherwise you end up like that. Painful. 6th place. So where I finished the last race, not bad. So in the last race I killed myself. And I'm gaining on him. Not by much, but I am gaining. Let's kind of send him flying. Oh, there was somebody behind me that sent him flying. Okay. I'm gaining. 5 seconds back. Ow. Not bad. 4 seconds back. 3rd place. Not bad. Gaining. Going into the final lap. Still 4 seconds. I'm not sure which one it is. Nomad's trying his hardest to stay with me, though. I got a wrecking assist. 2nd place. Come on. Somebody stop the Thundercat. Oh. Set. That's him right there in front of me. Come on. Somebody run him off the road. Run him off the road. Come on. Run him off the road. I'm not gonna get the run. Oh, he screwed up! And I went ahead and went for a kill. Okay! Not what I was expecting, but I enjoyed it. Okay, I didn't enjoy it. It wasn't as much fun as I thought it was gonna be. Gonna catch you on another track. Alright, well, going to Kingston, it has the little ledges on the inside. Keeping with the war wagon, keeping everybody else in. Ow, bugger. I don't have anywhere to go to get off, get out of the way. Okay, well, we're just gonna kind of ride the wall here. I still want to go back to dead last. There we go. This does not feel like the right track. Maybe it's just the time of day. Yeah, let's just be the time of day. Okay. Anybody else in the other cars go? Oh! That was a good hit. 10th place? Not bad. Send somebody in. Take 9th from them. Oh, that was a good rollover. Not much speed, but definitely some good contact. Still 5-lap race. Ooh, that was a... Glad I didn't get messed up in that one. Somebody around? Nope. He saved it. Cashman? Okay. I think it's one right in front of me. That El Camino. Oh! Ow! Oh! Wrecking assist, okay. Ugly pack fest. That Molly went flying around. I think I'm catching up to her a little bit. That was the final lap. Oh man, that felt good for that drift, but that was power. And then Mad Molly looks like she's gonna know. She got a bad hit. Oh. Oh my. Okay. Going up on the ledge. Nope, that's not gonna work. Shove my way through. And I took the lead! Yay! A little bit sideways for celebratory, because they ain't touching me. Okay, well, first try on this one, first win. Well, that was the war wagon. And I'm gonna try something else next. Okay, well, Hilltop Stadium, and we're gonna be driving the War Digger. Yeah. Get myself a Jeep, or... Yeah, we're gonna call it Jeep. I'm not sure if it is Jeep or Bronco. First, I got RPGs on top. Okay, that's kind of cool. Come on, little guys, get out of my way. I'll get going first. He's playing nice right now. That's not bad. Oh, there we go. Oh. My tailgate came loose. That's awesome. That's a little worse for wear. Oh, man. Did you see that smoke just explode? Woo. Somebody had that and just immediately died. Oh, kind of like this. Oh, that's dangerous. Okay, come on, sledgehammer. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh! Huh? Okay, not much left of the front end. Oh, gotta make the turn. This thing's not bad. I guess the, shrunk down, wheelbase helps out a little bit, and the giant tires. Holy crap, look at these things. Alright, well, 13 seconds back off the leader. It's not bad. Not great. Ooh, I think Thank you for clearing the way. Plow through! Boom! Oh, I didn't get the kill? What? That's stupid. I had a direct hit. Alright, well, the rubber duck's in the lead. And the guy that was on my tail disappeared. Oh, Nomad's in the lead. Oh, dang, down to five of us already. Four. Oh! That's not gonna help. That's not gonna help me. Come on. Get off. There we go. And I'm... Oh, there's the leaders. One lap to go. Well, two laps for me. Boy. If I didn't try to drive with another car in front of me, that might have actually helped me. Ah, oh, I was gonna clip him. Oh well. Not bad. I mean, I haven't driven this car yet. I haven't changed up anything. Ready for still pulling away. Nothing's gonna catch him. Catching Nomad though a little bit. Pulling away from Pepper. Well, I'm pretty much guaranteed a podium unless I wreck out. And Nutty Freak is going by to win. Okay, well, there's Nomad, I think. Whoa, that took a nasty turn. Let me hit the brakes. Oh man, I'm even just now seeing the stacks of this thing. Whew. Am I gonna get him in the drag race? Okay, Bloomfield Speedway. Figure 8 race, of course. Still sticking with the Wardigger, but I boosted the stats a little bit, but can't change the cornering. Can't change the looks of it either. So, let's let everybody go around. We're gonna see how we can do. Whee! It's probably next to an impossible flip. It's got four wheels on it. By golly, I'm just gonna drive. So I can just put the power down and. Yeah, I got four wheels to just slam it in there. Mr. Razor, you're coming close to getting taken out. Oh, man, just missed the send on him. Ninth place? Oh, gonna. Stay clean. Okay. Oh, that was a nice little... Oh, close, close, close. Bad boy, thank you. You're not such a bad boy. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh, man, the Nutty Freak's the one in the lead. Oh, getting on him big time. Bishop, Crystal Tank is right there. Ooh, that's ugly. Alright, fifth place, and Bishop pulled out a little bit. 7 seconds. Oh, he's falling back. He's gaining. Yeah, I would definitely have to say the dirt's a little bit better for this truck. The tarmac. But I do not think I have what it takes to win right away. And fifth. Come on, get out of the way, Shovelhead. Bishop is just pulling away. Oh, I was really hoping that was going to be him and I could take him out. Oh, Bishop won. I'm still in fifth. Gaining on Uncle Slam. Third place? Well, that could be better. Could be worse. Gonna try again. Because that's what I do. Alright, gonna try another last and first challenge. And then I'm just going to go for the win. Counting on these intersections to really give me some luck. Oh, that was a tough one. Yeah, this thing just doesn't have the acceleration I'd like to have, which is weird for a lighter truck. Which is still weird to have dualies on the back of a Jeep or a Bronco. I guess it could be a. I don't know what Razor? Really? I know I can drive over to you, but that's stupid. Well, thank you. 12th place. I'd like to be better up there. Fighting for top 5 already. Oh my, that was an ugly wreck. The worst part is, I didn't even gain that many spots from all those cars. 3 wheels, okay. Oh, that was a good collision. Oh, that made it feel good. Oh, that did not. Still trying to for that. Man. Sheriff's got the lead in 11 seconds. I'm fighting for 5th, and he's pulling away still. Man, I keep hoping that these collisions will do something for me. So they do it for you. Wrecking assist, okay. And the sheriff won. Okay, well, next one is... I'm not playing around, I'm going for it. But, gotta finish the race first. Ooh, 4th place? Okay. Not great. Not superb. Alright. Forget the last or first challenge. Using these rockets and just going straight to the front. Getting some rocket propulsion out of it. Yeehaw! Watch everybody just kind of take off into that turn and try to run each other out. Get to the inside myself. Just keep on driving. Cars just come up and just bounce off this thing. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. There we go. Oh, no. Just keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Again, I just need a good collision to help out a little bit. Which that, I think, might have. Nope. Not as well as I thought. Man, this vehicle might just not be a good vehicle to use. Oh. We're all piling up. 3 seconds in between us. I'm in 9th and only 3 seconds back. So I'm gonna say that, yeah, we're all right here together. 2 seconds back, and any freaking lead. 5th place. Any freak still in the lead. Pulling away. Hot dogs. Hot dogs. Put the gas on. Oh, I think Nutty Freak just went flying out of the track. Really, Magnet? You had to hit me. Yeah, this thing just does not have the power to really race. Might do better as a... Oh, that was a good one. Might do better as a demo derby truck. Does it not have the power to... Really? Really, you couldn't figure out what else to do, so you decided driving to me? Oh, I'm in the lead. On the last lap, what? A last lap pass for the win? Awesome! I will take that! Well, not as fun as I was hoping it would be, but thanks for watching. See y'all later.